Hello everyone, welcome back to today's video. Today we are going to solve this problem. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe. Okay, so here we have a function of tan x. So what I'm going to do is convert everything in terms of sine and cos. So let's do it. Now I'm going to add here b cos x and subtract minus b cos x. This is dx. Okay. Now I'm going to take this b square sine x plus b cos x over this sine x minus b cos x dx plus, so we are left with this is sine x minus b cos x, numerator and denominator we have same thing, sine x minus b cos x and dx, so we can cancel this. Okay, so here if you look at this, we can take common b and we are left with b sine x plus cos x over sine x minus b cos x and dx, and this is 1, so its integration will be x and plus a. Okay, now if we look at this b sine x plus cos x, this is actually a differentiation of this sine x minus b cos x. If we differentiate this sine x minus b cos x, so we get sine x cos x minus b sine x. Okay, so this is same as the numerator. So if you substitute sine x minus b cos x equal to t, then we get this into dx equal to dt. So overall we get ln t. Okay, so we get ln of sine x minus b cos x, and here we have x plus c. Okay, and yeah, that's how you solve it. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe. See you next video with another problem. Bye.